Be careful. There is a tremendous power close to you.
It's not the acolyte, it's something else. Something I have not felt for.
The Brotherhood of Light.
This force is affecting my abilities. I did not expect this. Your sinister powers will not work here. I'll not let you past. What kind of abomination are you? Shrouds your soul. What kind of abomination are you? Give up until I defeat you. The silver will pierce your flesh. May the light of my ancestors illuminate me! I will not fail in my mission. Your flesh. You won't get past here.
I'm Victor. Victor Belmont. Commander of the Brotherhood of Light. Protector of humanity. And the last of my illustrious bloodline. We thought you were dead.
I'm immortal, warrior. Something you Belmonts don't seem to understand.
We're hiding people here who haven't already been infected. I don't know how much longer we can hang on.
Not long. Take it. It's an antidote to the infection.
Wait. Whose side are you on?
I stand alone.
You helped me. Maybe I can help you. You're looking for the Acolytes, are you not?
You know where they are?
Not exactly. But I do know how we could flush them out. Follow me. We have to get away from the church. Follow me. We must continue. It's this way. Try to get over here. Must continue. The way out is right over here. We must continue. This way leads outside.
To get very far with this old antique. Zobek lost all trace of you. We feared you were destroyed.
Disappointed.
Look out! We're under attack!
Come on, damn beasts! pathetic.
Back in the name of the light!